unfortunate way to find them, but it's part of life, part of the cycle, you know.
Hopefully, this will be the last one that we find like this today.
And he is a hammer. He's gonna be a giant next year, but
supposed to find him off the head.
That's the one. Me and Josh encountered him down in the bottom.
Hate to see a story end this way. Not the way you want to find them. Obviously, we want to find the antlers off their head and not like this.
Great encounters ended up breaking our hearts.